The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the NXT Women's Championship.
Gentlemen, as a reminder, the championship is on the line here tonight.
And in looking at the opposition, I can say that the champion will have quite the hill to climb in this one.
But Corey, you think she's ready for a match of this magnitude?
I do, Michael. I really do. This is what all that hard work has been about. All those extra hours in the gym. I guarantee you, she is more than ready for this match.
It's all about the NXT Women's Championship. Everyone who has held that title has gone on to create massive waves in sports entertainment.
There are no eyes to the future right now, Cole. These ladies have only one thing in mind, and that's being the next NXT Women's Champion.
The NXT Women's title is on the line. The championship that kickstarted the women's revolution is being defended here tonight.
The four horsewomen, Japanese superstars, MMA crossover athletes. The title history for this championship is filled with trendsetters and game changers in women's wrestling.
Charlotte aggressive here.
A relentless queen.
Here we go with Charlotte.
Working for control.
Charlotte looking for any type of angle.
Looking to establish dominance.
In full control.
This one's about the women's championship, and nothing means more to these women than that title.
Charlotte Flair has a natural ability that most WWE superstars yearn for. How can any competitor even hope to challenge the queen, Byron?
Well, Charlotte is a fast learner and has the greatest of all time as her mentor, but I think capitalizing on inexperience is the best move.
Charlotte with a nice reversal. Being contorted doesn't look good.
She's got her where she wants.
No, she breaks it.
Wow, she's quite the escape artist, Michael.
It is not looking good for Charlotte.
Butterfly double underhook up and down face first.
Brian, I don't even know if there are any gaps left in Charlotte's knowledge. She may have fewer years in the ring, but she learns at an incredible rate.
So you need more years in the ring and a better mentor than Ric Flair? That's a combo few can tout. But if you can, maybe you've got a chance against Charlotte.
Knee drop.
She seems to have gained the advantage here,
showing a lot of fury with her attack. Charlotte with a fantastic counterattack.
That's why she's the queen. The hits adding up a little on the champ.
She can withstand the punishment, though.
Incoming!
Hold on. She wants to take this one to the floor.
Charlotte sure dodged that one.
She did indeed.
When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Ouch. Boom, what impact!
Go behind.
German suplex released!
Inside the ring now.
Io Shirai, the genius of the sky. Don't take your eyes off her. You might just miss something.
You're absolutely right, Byron. I first witnessed Io Shirai live and in action when I called the second Mae Young Classic. And this young woman's nickname says everything you need to know about her and more. High flying, high risk, and she makes it all look like poetry in motion.
For the win to retain the championship!
Pin broken up easily.
Not yet.
Cole, you called EO's style poetry in motion, but I think
the queen stepping through. Here's the figure four.
Yeah, now she's got a bridge into the figure eight. If she can do it, she's going to put this one away. And there it is. And there it is, the figure eight.
Charlotte Flair can taste the victory moments away.
It's only a matter of time here.
No, she escapes it.
Yeah, I don't know if she had it locked in fully, Michael.
Face first.
Oh, stepped up.
Beautiful suplex.
Here it comes.
Neck breaker.
That could be it.
Double underhook applied. Up and...
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch. Face first.
Well, set up.
If it's locked in, it could be nap time.
Charlotte Flair. Is she going to tap out?
I think it's only a matter of time.
Not today.
See how the queen was crowned the victor.
Here is your winner, and still the NXT Women's Champion, Charlotte.
A well-earned victory indeed. It's successful defenses like this that make the champion such a feared competitor.
Thanks for tuning in for this championship match, and what an amazing match it was.